First we got Kylie, the senior of the group. Joe and ROTC, he's a real trooper.
Training's in wrestling and the track. He can ride a bicycle down a mile and back.
Then we got the band members, Mikey, Tim, Jacob, and Mark, with some controversial face and Journeyzill and Bart. And let's not forget Bosco the cat. He's a little mascot and he looks fancy in a hat. I got one last person to introduce, the one and only BJ that got this intro produced. Now here's what the Yankers have in store for us today. Signing off as a rapper named Lil Sensei.
What a morning, Comets. If you were like me and didn't sleep, welcome to the party.
I am definitely not in that party, though. Heavy rain and storms like this make me sleep like a baby.
Lucky, I was up and fighting for my life.
Against what?
The tornado!
Oh, yeah. On that note, Trenton, could you tell us about the weather for today? Will it be as crazy as it was this morning?
Good morning, Comets. Wow, what a morning. If you slept through it, unlike me, there was a tornado that ran around Ghost City around 5:30-ish. Quite a morning, if I do say so myself. But besides that, Comets, hope you slept well. Everybody needs sleep to function. So. But weather for today, we have some good news and some bad news. The good news is the highest weather for today will reach up to 61 degrees Fahrenheit. Not really that bad. But for the bad news, unless you like cold weather, the lowest weathers will reach 20 degrees. Pretty cold. But hope you brought jackets or coats. 14 mile per hour winds, take it if you will. For humidity, humidity levels will be a nice 60%. But that's pretty much it, Comets. Hope you're all doing well. Thank you, and bye.
Thanks, Trenton. It was a rough morning.
A little bit. Sorry for anyone who had a rough wake up to the sirens. It was loud.
I was up all night.
There's a specific reason?
The tornado. It was terrifying.
Oh yeah, you're kind of right. But to ease your fears, maybe we should head over to Jacob and learn about why we should build our own bomb shelters.
Yes, please. I really need one.
What up, Comets? Y'all heard that storm last night? I'm not gonna lie, I slept right through it. Slept like a baby. But if you somehow ever find yourself in that predicament where you do need protection from a storm, well, you decided to watch the news on the right day, because I'm gonna tell you why you need a bomb shelter. A bomb shelter really serves purpose against, like, nuclear explosions and natural disasters, you feel me? But having a bomb shelter available is probably not so necessary as it seems, but you can save yourself and maybe other people someday. So, Central, in a time of need, go get yourself a bomb shelter. Back to you, Anchors.
Thank you, Jacob.
I'm heading to Home Depot right now and getting the materials.
Oh, man, you are all in for it.
Of course I am, but on another note, let's get into things happening here at Central, starting with our clubs.
We're just stepping back. You sure we got the clue? How bad this we go? Don't you know? No more art. And as you look to the horizon, not to laugh, but then stormy weather's go to cold. Seems like it breaks up out of nowhere. All the red, you is not what you foretold. You never see it coming. You see that my mind is too fast.
As always, there's a lot going on. Even if you've never been to a club, it's still not too late. Plus, being in a club makes school more fun, and research says that it improves graduation rates and grades. That's a pretty good deal for anyone just connecting to something once a week.
Here's a great note for one of our clubs. The Astronomy Club will have a former NASA engineer as a guest speaker tomorrow. Anyone is welcome to attend. Meet in room 260 after school.
In addition to clubs, I Know I Can has organized some cool career chats. Tomorrow you can talk to people in the real estate industry and the healthcare profession. Next week, people will be here from the general contracting firms and law enforcement. You can sign up in your Google cohort to attend any of these chats.
Now, let's talk about next week.
Coming up is the SAT for juniors. We will have a late start that day, which is March 6th, next Wednesday. You can check the schedule on the Cafe TVs. But the main thing for now is for juniors to remember to study. See your English teacher if you need help.
And then how you feeling about Shakespeare? Well, I Hate Shakespeare is on its way. March 8th is the in-school performance.
Be honest, Shakespeare's actual plays are so cool, but so confusing and long. I Hate Shakespeare brings his plays to life with a modern twist. It's going to be funny, a little historical, and a lot easier to understand. So get your tickets next Friday and have an amazing time.
In addition to that, Show Choir has their second competition this weekend at Taze Valley. Good luck, Comets.
Now let's talk about prom.
Prom is on Friday, April 26th from 8 to 11 at the Bluestone.
The theme will be masquerade, but the color scheme being red, black, and white.
There will be a photo booth and snacks, so please consider saving the date and get prepared for your favorite dance of the year.
Now let's head on over to Joe with our sports.
Hello. And let's get right into spring sports that are getting started. Comet spring sports are now underway. Remember, if you are participating, you must have a physical on file. If you have questions about a sport, here's the people in the know. Softball, for any questions, see Coach D in room 162. Baseball, see Mr. Pogue in room 172 with any questions. And for track questions, see Coach Reggie. And then for anyone trying out for the boys tennis team, please plan to attend a brief meeting this February 29th, Thursday, in Cafeteria B from 3:30 p.m. to 4:30 p.m. This is a mandatory meeting for anyone who wants to be a part of the boys tennis team. Come to that meeting, y'all. And at the meeting, you'll receive important information about the start of the season schedule, and anyone is welcome to come and try out. Regardless of previous tennis experience, we're looking forward to a great season, fellas. Workouts for girls soccer begins March 5th. Weightlifting is 6 to 7 a.m. every Tuesday and Thursday, and strength, speed, and skill conditioning from 3:30 to 4:30 p.m. every Wednesday. Remember to come prepared and work hard. Our boys wrestling team's also been working hard. They will be competing this Friday and Saturday at Hilliard Darby High School with the top four in each weight class moving on to the state tournament. Good luck, wrestlers, as you move on. On that note, work hard, play hard, stay focused, have a good day.
Thanks, Joe.
Sports with Joe has got to be some of the most exciting news we got going on.
What about the tornado?
That wasn't exciting. That was heart attack inducing, terrifying, soul sucking.
The name might be a little rough for you, Kylie, but for all you Comets, I hope you guys have a spectacular day.
Bye.